this is the still life drawing. Already you have learned previous classes and 7th standard, 6th standard, already you have learned this still life drawing. Here you have to do with composing these three objects. First you have to draw the starting one, first one you have to draw, second this one you have to draw, and third this one. Let us start. First we'll draw a kind of half circle, and this is the mouth of the pot, edge. Then you draw better to get proper shape. Draw outline, just you draw like this, kind of skeleton, and then make it this shape. Then make it this way. Then this way, then the same way, other side also. So way. Now we have to rub this. Now you have to rub this line. Why? Because you have to color this. Okay, you have to do light so that. So it will be very easy to erase after rubbing this. Now we have to do shading. Already have learned dark and light. Ready? Always one side it will be dark. So this portion of the area will do dark. According to the here. Up to you, you can show this area also. This side also you can show dark here. When you have shown dark here, at the same time here you have to show dark, and here you have to change. So one direction we have to take, either this left side or right side. Gradually it should become light. Here it is dark, and gradually it should be light. Here it is dark, gradually it is like this. Dark, and gradually it should become light. This is the technique. So you have completed. Here we have completed at the same way. Here also see dark and light. Already you have learned previous classes. Do dark, and gradually it should become light. Dark and light. The same way, complete portion you have to do dark and light according to this. So this is I have completed, and this portion also. So inside area, so obviously it will be dark, and here it should be light. Again, down part of the object will be dark. This completely dark, and gradually upwards it will be light. And now this is how we have to do already. And here some shading. This line. Here we have to do shading. This is the still life shading.